Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, Lady of Huntington. Today we're going to be planning in my ERIN CONDREN. This is my, she designed a life she loved. So we're going to be going into this one and we're going to be planning from the 15th to the 21st. Now I know we're already up to the 16th, I'm just running a little behind. We're going to be using this sticker collection from, Hello Winter it's called. Planet Beautiful is actually where it's from. So these are an Etsy kit that I purchased from them. Now I chose to use this one today because we're in the middle of winter. We had snow over the weekend and it has been freezing. So I have the heat pump blaring in here. Sorry about the noise of the bag. I hate the noise of the bag when I'm listening to other people. So I know what you guys are putting up with. Oh, let's get rid of that. So I know what you're putting up with. That's very, very noisy. So you actually get this little thank you sleeve of stickers also. With weekend on there, you've got a build you sticker, planning time, and a few other bits and pieces. Happy birthday. So that's a really nice little thank you gift, and if you can see it, can you see it? There you go. Anyhow, that's really, really sweet, so we'll pop it back to the side, and we're going to go ahead and use this kit, as I said, Hello Winter. Love the colours here, I think they're absolutely beautiful, so we're going to go ahead and use these. Just thought you might like to have a little quick look first at them. So I do love the colours, it makes me feel nice and warm looking at these jumpers here and the wool and whatnot. So if I can't be in the sun, at least I can plan with being warm. Alrighty, so let's get started. Now if you've watched any of my other previous videos, you know that I have quite a few different planners from different companies and so forth, so I like to mix it up. And I actually done one yesterday, which was just a DIY. Sorry, I'm looking for my bottom ones. Here they go. Alrighty, so let's pop these on. You know the drill when we're putting on these stickers. That's very, very, usually very easy. I'm not going to be writing on these stickers because I have managed to accidentally purchase the although they do feel very nice. Let me hang on, turn this around. I've accidentally purchased the vinyl stickers, and I don't normally purchase the vinyl stickers. I obviously normally purchase I can't seem to get anything straight today. Everything I've been doing today, I think I have been getting everything a little crooked. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's go with this. I'm going to go right up against that little line if I can get it up there close enough. And see how we go with that. That's a bit better. Alrighty, so that one's down. Turn it over and we shall do the next one. So, what's it like where you are? Is it nice and warm or is it, not. I guess if you're in Australia, it's going to be, no, it's not warm. But we've all got to go through winter at some part of the year, so this is our lucky time at the moment. Now, with saying that, the snow is really, really pretty, but as we all know, very, 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 very cold. Alrighty, so we have both of those on. Hello, winter. Alrighty, so we will go and do our Monday through Sunday. Oh, goodness. I think it's just my hand-eye coordination at the moment, playing up a little bit with my MS. I seem to be all over the shop of late. That's okay. Press on, persevere. No point complaining about it. No one's going to listen, as they say. Well, I'm sure I would listen, but you know what I mean. Do you prefer videos where you listen to somebody talk, or do you prefer videos where it's got music playing and that's... Oh, I didn't even pick it up then. See how easy is it for me to do that? Sorry, the angle of my book here, guys. You're going to be turning your head every which way to try and keep up, I think. Or do you prefer music and just watching? Or does it depend on the person? I mean, I've done a few different ways, and I just thought it'd be interesting to find out what everyone's preference is. Or I guess it does depend also what you're filming. If it's a teaching video, obviously you want to be able to hear what's going on. If it's a visual, well, you may like the music, I guess. Looking forward to receiving a couple of travelers' notebooks that I have ordered. So when they come in, we'll do a little show and tell on that one. And I might actually do a spread on what, well, not so much a spread, a show and tell, I guess, on what planners I actually have, because I don't know if you're all into planners like I am. It's easy to get caught up in it all, it can be a challenge to stop buying. But if that's your only hobby, well, so be it. So today is the 15th, today is the 16th, yesterday was the 15th, is what I'm trying to say. What's everyone else got planned for the rest of the week? I will be doing some baking a little bit later, so I'll be uploading those videos. 17. Baking and more planner videos. Got a DIY coming up that I'm doing also. My budget video, I'm a little bit behind with that. Should have been done yesterday. But I'll get onto that as well. I'll show you the kittens, how much they've grown since last week when they were born. Some of you may be interested in that. 21 is the end of the week. There we go. And this planner I use for my social media. So we will. There we go. That was looking quite cute. Let's see where our. To cover up our, I guess we'll use the big ones. Anywho, we'll worry about that shortly. We can do that. Alrighty, so what we might do now is put our headers down. Oh, here they are. Ah, goodness me. So, we might use our pink one. do like my tweezers. Oh, can you see them? But I can't see them very well. They're quite cute, I thought. Shall we do over here? We should have maybe popped it under there. That's okay. We'll just probably do on the outside. Pink, wasn't it? Yeah, pinky gray. Alright, let's just go with this one. What I might do is see if we can lift this up. And then we'll manage to pop that down there. Should use my tweezers. Trying to not make this video very long, so trying to cut corners doesn't work, then it makes you takes longer. Oops, it's not really quite on there. Okay, so now we shall pick a couple of our boxes. Where's our okay, so let's put it out completely so we can see. Let's go with that one. Love the coffee. Actually, hang on.